Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Spartan Gaming here, and we are back today on Fallout 4. And this is actually going to be a little bit of a live stream we got going on here. And I'm here joined with SG Active, and he's going to do a kind of sort of co-commentary thing with me. Yeah, he's going to help with the decision making and whatnot of the game. So we do have a lot of mods and cool stuff to do. So, Active.
Pretty good.
You guess? Is it because you drive a Civic? I feel like that's probably why it's only pretty good and not like awesome. You lack a little extra 8 cylinders in your life. I think that's what it is.
Yeah.
Always talking shit about the Civic. Dude, so the first mod that I'm using right now is a FN57 handgun, and it's the freaking dopest pistol ever. Does a bunch of damage. Not only that, you actually find it pretty early on. Uses 10mm ammo, and it's just overall a really good pistol. And it sounds really nice too. It's accurate. It's got like everything you really want in a gun. Oh. Slapping a new mag. And it's got a 20-round mag stock handgun. But I've upgraded one on. Shit. Not bad iron. Oh, did I just nail that headshot? That is insane. That's badass 2016. All right. So yeah, right now I'm actually I just started a new game just recently. I'm not too far in, but it's not, you know, super far. And I'm at the Corvega assembly plants to try and eliminate the raiders for the other settlement. Starting up with these Minutemen quests. But yeah, I definitely would recommend this 5.7 mod. So yeah, Active, if you ever get your game back and running, you could probably get that invisibility fix cheat or mod, and then try and grab this 5.7 mod, because it's definitely worth it. Oh wow, it sounds really good in here too. Looks like I'm one-shotting most of these raiders too. I actually can hit them. Need to get one of their 38 pipe rifles, because right now I only have a 308 one. That's not cutting it, because I only got like 10 308 bullets. Oh shit, I forgot about you. Have you ever just like looted a body or like started lockpicking something in the middle of combat?
All the time.
Nice.
Ever just wondered like how that would just kind of pan over in the middle of combat? Just hold on, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and loot this. Can we just chill out for a second? Like put up like a white flag or something. Ow! Don't shoot me. Stop it. Rude. Damn! Love this pistol. Dude, this thing is seriously one-shotting people right now. This is crazy. It does, I think, like 60 damage for a pistol. I'm pretty sure that's really high. I don't know, I haven't played Fallout 4 in a while, but I'm pretty sure 60 damage is really high. Considering like a 10mm does like 30-something. Also, if you didn't know, pick up the gun and you get the ammo that's in the gun, so it's a good way to get extra ammo. Weren't you the one that that told me that they're active when that first happened?
I think so.
I think so as well. I was like scrounging for ammo and you're like, dude, just pick up the gun. I was like, oh shit. But yeah, it's so worth. And then you can either store the guns later on to sell them, even though they're not worth a whole lot, but it's worth something. Or you can you disassemble them? I think you can, right?
With mods, probably, yeah.
I think there's something you could do with them besides selling them or shit. I feel like you can disassemble them. I don't know, I could be wrong, but Alright, it's been a while since I've been through the assembly plant. Alright, Coop, you down. A couple more in here. Oh, okay, I remember this room now. I'm not getting over this pistol right now, like... I need more 10mm bullets, because I'm running low. What I'm gonna need to do is go ahead and get a 38. Put you like right. Right here. Oh my god, this rifle's gonna be so shitty compared to the other one. There's more ammo, but I got 500 bullets. Holy crap. I don't know I had this many. 38 bullets. So what kind of mods did you have on your game before it decided to die, essentially? Building
and
right. Do you have any like firearm or armor or gun mods, anything like that?
Just the M23 thing, M19, whatever.
Oh, the M1911.
Oh, the EBR.
Oh, I got you the M14 EBR. Yeah. That's a really popular one. I forget where you find that actually. Do you remember where you find it? Oh, that's right. It's like sitting in a room or something like that, right?
Yeah.
I haven't made it to Diamond City yet, but when I do, I'll definitely go back for that. But no, I have actually have a water mod, like a water enhancement mod, and it looks so fucking good. Like, it doesn't look realistic at all, because obviously a nuclear fallout would probably destroy the water, but it looks insanely good, so I keep it. As well as I have the grass mod, so there's a bunch of grass everywhere. And I don't know, it kind of brightens everything up. And although it doesn't look exactly like nuclear fallout, I kind of feel like there would still be grass, even if there was. So, I mean, it looks pretty good still. Makes the game look a lot nicer and gives it a little bit of lag though, actually. Ooh. Even after busting up my finger, I still have that trigger finger. Oh shit. Thing hurts. Oh, am I broken? Oh no, my dog's just in my way. Go on. Shoo. Thought I was broken. Jeez. Okay, cool. Took care of him. Go ahead and use a stim pack. Oh wait, I forgot I have that on my hotbar. Alright, let's be smart about this. Oh, my aiming shit. Well, my aiming shit. Glad we've established that twice. Okay. So much for 500 bullets. Spray him down real quick. Alright. Let's see here. Give me the loot. It was... kept flashing up. Oh, it's probably his body. Anything good in here? No. Doesn't look like it. Oh god, I forgot there were ghouls here. Hope there are more. Let's grab these. Oh, that's right. These guys give you 5.56 rounds. We'll be able to use that M16 mod, which is also really, really nice. Straight or down, straight or down, straight it is. Move, dog. It was in the damn way. And broke our first bobby pin. Cool. So yeah, I just wanted to say I appreciate all the support we've actually been getting on the videos lately. Although I have been really busy and just dealing with a lot of things with life, and that's pretty much what every YouTuber ever says when they're not uploading at a constant. But if you do know, as you get older, you know, not that I'm an old person in any way, but as you get older, you know, you get more shit to do constantly. And I've been getting really busy lately. So for the videos I have been doing, I just wanted to say I appreciate all the support that I've been getting, even though I haven't been posting at a constant. Alrighty. Grab some more drugs. I forget, are you able to find like a doctor that'll heal you? Active?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's like doctors and whatever.
Or is it sleeping? Does sleeping heal you?
I don't know.
I think it's sleeping that does it. Or waiting. Fuck, how do you wait? Do you remember that?
Sit somewhere.
Oh, it's not like Skyrim where you can just kind of wait anywhere.
Don't think so.
Damn. Welp, I remembered wrong. Okay, now that I'm lost, I'm where the fuck to go. Alright, since I went up here and it doesn't seem like there's anything here, let's continue down this way. Oh, nothing here. Okay, this is where I just was, so I'm gonna go down now. Oh! I think I pissed him off. Actually, it looks like that turret took care of most of them, luckily. And I got a level up. Sweet. Grab these parts real quick. Move it, dog. Come on. Scooch. Let's get this level up. I think I needed to get local leader. That is a charisma thing, isn't it? Shit, I need to get one more. Alright, what we're gonna go ahead and get for right now is locksmith. So we wanna be able to get all of the locks. Because I don't know about you guys, but it's always a really annoying thing to be like, oh cool, a chest or a safe, and it's like, you don't have the skill. And it's like, well, fuck you too. Don't tell me how to live my life. So there's like a way out, because I don't want to go out of here. I want to continue. Turn it around. It's actually a way I've never gone before, so I don't know if this is a mod. Oh, hello. Ooh, I think I just found one of the crossbows. On this terminal, we'll go through that in a second. I forgot I had a crossbow mod. Too many of them.
Got it.
Alright, some more 10mm rounds, which is awesome. Can use a 5.7s more. I don't care about all that. Say anything important. Do I have bolts? I do have bolts. It's cool looking. Can I pick them up? Oh, I see how they did it. They made it exactly like... Oh, okay, it's a crank. Alright. It doesn't look like they're recoverable either. My voice keeps giving out. Alrighty, let's go ahead and I'm gonna rock this. I want to see how good it is. I also want to see if I'm able to recover them out of dead bodies. So I think I wanted to, go up here. I'm gonna go with up here. Nope, this wasn't it. This led right back over here. Let's try this again. No, wait, this is a dead end. This always gets me. Oh, wait. I'm pretty sure... No? One of these is a dead end. I fucking hate this place. I always get lost here. Every single time, too. That's the bad part. I never don't get lost. Alright, it's not that room, not this room. That's what it is. Okay. No? Was that not it? Fuck. happened again. Getting lost. Ugh. Alright. Yes, it's not the way out. Okay. Oh, that was the main entrance. Wait, is this really the way I've been going in? I'm so confused right now. There's gonna be like a million comments in below. Like, you fucking idiot, it was right there. And all of that. Yeah, this looks like it was the main entrance, but I've never gone in this way. Okay, well, whatever. What is? I don't care about your opinion. I'm gonna move out of my way desk. Actually, there was a bottle of liqueur. Right there. Actually, it looks like they're all up, so I need to find a way up. I thought it was one of these. Does the elevator work? Wait, yo, if this elevator works, this would be pretty awesome. Oh, bye, doggy. Oh my gosh! Just cut my dog's tail in half. Oh man, I'm a terrible person. Going, hey. You listen here. Oh no, this is definitely where I needed to go. Here you are. Ooh, nailed him. Got him. And the crossbow's pretty good too. I feel like I'd do good against those things, those turrets, but never know. Health is low. Oh my. Wow, you were not kidding. I'm actually gonna use a couple of those. Let's go ahead and get the 10 mil out. I don't want to lock on him. I want to see where. There we go, that turret. I believe there's multiple turrets though. You're fucking it off. Let's go, mate! Where you at? You are right there. Just gonna dive over here for cover. But more of you. And I don't know if you guys ever knew this or not, because I didn't. I've always, like, shimmied my way up there, but this little thing moves right here. I never knew that. I jumped my way up, like a pleb. I swore there was another person here. He jumped down? Eh, oh well. Holy fuck! This dude had a high capacity Type 76 Chinese anti PA rifle. I'm gonna go personnel. Jesus! Yeah, 50 caliber rounds. I can see the arrow sticking out of him, which is really actually pretty cool. Can't pick him up though. Oh shit. Yeah, alright. We're using this rifle right away. Let's see, where's this thing at? This is insane! Where are you at, buddy? I missed. Damn. So, I just blew his head off. Literally. Where's this other dude at? Oh, you're right here. Just put a hole in him. This thing is insane. It's like an anti-tank rifle. Wow, I didn't actually think you could get these rifles without crafting them. That's really awesome. Holy shit. Active, I wish you could see this thing right now, man. It's pretty crazy. There you go. Alright, let's go ahead and loot the rest of Corvega. We'll get to hit those bodies, and we will get out of here. So I believe that was it. But yeah, before I was actually let's see if we can jump on this chair here. Come on. There you go. I was actually jumping my way up from like here. I would like jump onto this car, and I would like jump onto this thing, and jump around it, and like shimmy my way up to here, and then jump over. For some reason, I was just a fucking pleb. And yeah. Never realized that there was that thing right there. Alright. Shotgun shells, sweet. I'll always take extra shotgun shells because I love the shotguns in this game. And you. I'll take all of that. Thank you very much. And I believe that's it. So go ahead and take off. Sadly, though, that rifle does weigh a shit ton. I know that. Not only does it weigh a shit ton, it takes 50 cal ammo. And 50 cal ammo is not the most common thing to come by. Alrighty, so there's a storm going on. Cool. Not really cool, but, you know. Oh, great, this fucking person's here. Ooh, look at that hollow point. Ooh, straight through the tummy. He is out. Alright, cool. Nice and quick. And looks like we have more around here. We'll definitely take the grenade. He's got a fucking teacup. Alrighty. Oh, so this is a legendary rifle. Okay, what was it? It's a exchange for an explosive incendiary projectile ignores 25% of the target's damage resistance. Alright, let's blow your head off. Bye bye. I know they're probably not happy about that. But I had the tactical weapons mod enabled, where you can add flashlights and things like that, but I'll have to go back and check that out. Did I not pick up your gun? No, I didn't. Where are you? Oh, I see you. Hi there. Bye. You don't want to drop any of your bits of your body so I can loot you? Because logic? Alright, I suppose not. I have to go up there the hard way. I should bring out the pipe pistol because we have, you know, only 600 bullets for it. I think it's up here. I've never actually gone and looted this outside portion, just because of how messy and tangled up all this was. So I didn't bother myself, I just kind of was like, fuck it, I'm leaving. There's another raider? Where? Oh, hi. Oh, looks like time for the rifle. Bye? Bye. Oh, it's satisfying. It really is. Funny how I can hear them, but I definitely don't see them. Oh, there is some loot up here. Oh. Well, hi there. Well, you're dead. Yeah, there's tons of raiders out here. I've been missing out. Oh, that's mine. Or a grenade. Yeah, it's a grenade. That was mine. Oh, well. That bucket. Useful parts. Just looting in the middle of a firefight. Nothing to see here. Take some drugs. You had a submachine gun? Really? This early on? Surprising. Cotton yarn? Never seen that, so I'm gonna go ahead and take it because I'm not quite sure what that could be used for. Oh, there's these people that I killed before. Actually, never have been up here. When I come over here, oh my god, they're throwing grenades at me. Look, I just want to find out where the fuck these guys' bodies are. Stop shooting at me. There it is. Alright, ballsy. There we go. Pipe rifle. Some food. Wow, I really just took his head off. With... Why am I going slower? And my dog just fucking drop kicked him. Why am I? Am I over encumbered? I am. How did I just go over encumbered by using a stim pack? Do stim packs lower your weight or something? Do you know active? Okay. Well, fuck. Alright. I am gonna go ahead and drop some of these pipe rifles then. Now, these guys don't sell for a lot, so I'm gonna go ahead and drop these. Start with four of these. There we go. I mostly just pick the weapons up for the ammo, like I said before. Alright, let me in here. Used oil can, scissors. Oh man, we got scissors in here. Remember, kids, don't run with the scissors upwards. You gotta hold the blades. Remember that. Don't want to, you know, influence the children of the world to get hurt or anything. Yes, no, man. The stream is intended for, you know, mature audiences. Yeah, 20 years old. That's too young. So I'm gonna have to ask you to leave and come back in a couple years when you're older. Sorry, bud. Activate likes. Now, why would I want to do that? I like the lights. Let me see. I don't think any of this is going to be useful, so we're just going to ditch it. Let's see here. Oh, you know what? Yeah, you're right. I probably should have actually given those guns to dog meat. That is a very valid point. Where'd they go? Three pipe pistols, apparently. I think it's one. Where's this dog at? Well, he always show up at the right time. Good recommendation, Charon's boat. I'm gonna go with Charon's boat, because, you know. Alright. Where are you, little shit? Take these. I'm gonna go ahead and give you that. Knuckles, 12 pipe pistols, because why not? And I'm pretty much just going to give him everything. Everything I'm not using, at least. Alright, I'm going to hold on to the crossbow. I don't know what I'm really going to do with it, because I can't really get ammo for it. Because I don't know how to get ammo for it. Throw it to the left. And I don't know what the fuck else is up here, so I'm gonna find a way down. Hey, how do I get down? I'm afraid of heights. Holy shit, that is far up. Actually, I'm afraid of heights too. It's kind of funny. Why don't I just have an option on? Just walked up here and had an option for something. What'd I do? Alright. Let's go up here then. Isn't this the way up? I vaguely remember getting up from over here. So how the hell do I get back down? You know, I guess it's true when they say that getting down is always the hard part, but come on. Can't be this difficult. Is it over here? This looks promising. Yeah, I think this is the way down. There's actually a way inside of the Corvega assembly plant, but I do not want to go into there. How did you get down before me? You fucking asshole. Dude, what? Alright, so look, you either jumped off the building like fucking Superdog over here, Underdog, whatever it was, or you're a goddamn ninja, and I'm gonna go with Under Ninja, because that's a lot better than just one or the other. You know what, your name is now Under Ninja. I'm gonna go with that. That's a pretty legit name, too. I'm gonna go with that. Yeah, that's, I do have mods. I don't know how many, but there's a lot of them. Mostly armor and weapon mods, things like that, some texture mods. You'll see these here in a second. But you can see there's grass and whatnot around, and I'm really actually pretty hyped to show you guys the water, because the water looks freaking amazing. So I'm gonna go ahead and head a little bit northeast, and hopefully actually show you guys how nice it looks. I mean, in my opinion, it doesn't exactly resemble war, but it looks really good. Oh my god! I really pissed them off this time. God, oh, there's so many of them. Oh god. What'd I do? Just relax. You know what? Bring out the badass pistol. Hey, leave Under Ninja alone. Ow! Stop! Oh, fuck, you're everywhere. Oh, I'm wasting so many bullets right now. There we go. Take him out, boy! There's gonna be one to the left here. There you go. Put you out of your fucking misery. Doge, where are you at? Doge, are you okay? You still getting attacked by other ghouls? Oh god. It is okay, Doge. I will not give you a stim pack because you'll heal on your own. But it is not because I hate you, I promise. Rip my ammo. I wasted a lot of ammo on that. Oh, that's right, I have a blood enhanced texture mod, something like that. Who's up here? Oh, no! No, 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 you have a fat man. I've been blown up by you too many fucking times. Alright, we need to go around to take care of them. I do remember this is a building you can go in. Come here. Come here, ghouls. Come here. Look, I did not want you to come out this fucking quickly. Completely uncalled for. Ninjas, dude. I hate them. Honestly. Ghouls are like my most hated things to fight in this game. Hands down. Easy. They're like the most difficult things to fight because they're so spontaneous and random and just do anything. Alright, so we're gonna bring out ye old faithful here. And I did remember that there were ghouls in this room. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Okay, look, let's just calm down for a second. I don't know why I really did that, but it's okay. Vats. This is a very useful use of vats. I promise I don't suck at this game. Who are you getting shot by? Like, honestly. Where are you finding these enemies? Like, I didn't find these people while I was down there. know what? I hate this gun. I genuinely hate the sights on this gun. Okay, cool, you're done. I'm just now hearing the echo off of the gun, though, and it sounds really nice. Not gonna lie. Didn't I give you the grenades, dog? Like, can't you make yourself useful and, like, drop one of those? It's not hard to drop a grenade. Just pull the pin with your paw or something. Alright, you're pissing me off. I'm not dealing with this. Didn't mean to do that. Fuck off, mate. Alright, we're gonna bring out Ye Old Faithful again and try this again. Alright. So. Were you? I wasn't. I was wasting ammo. That's not that fun. Okay, well, look, we're gonna do it like this. Hello. Go ahead and drop a quick save. And hello. Okay. That, no. Decal. Oh my god, that was amazing. I love mods. There's nothing more satisfying than taking somebody's head off with a 50 cal that's in a power suit. I will take your fat man. I will take your mini nukes. I'll take your machete. And I don't want your raider armor. I'm sure I'll find another suit of power armor with raider armor on it. Hello? Oh, hi. You're really not who I was, you know, looking forward to finding. I was actually kind of hoping for some raiders, but... Ooh. Oh, jeez. Oh, golly gee willikers. Look, hey. Hey. Don't be a dick. Wow, that really hurt. I'm almost dead. Let's just go ahead and heal up right quick. And let's be smart about this. Alrighty. Always have to use the old pistol. I think in reality this pistol is the Old Faithful. Just damn, this thing's good. And normally there's a few raiders up here. I think what it is they ran outside. Did you just open a door? What? I want my dog to open a door. I wish my dog would do that. Let his ass outside. I'll never have to do it again. Do it again. Holy fuck. If I could speak English, that'd be awesome. Okay, alright. Are you still down here? Because I will gladly, like... Hello? No? Well, I'm going to come down here and loot your buddy and hopefully attract you because I want to kill you too. Is this your buddy? Yeah, he is. In a napkin? Damn. That was nice. Well, as long as you guys still have napkins while you're out in the wasteland... Whatever floats your boat. Alright. Let's see. I need to head to the east to show you guys the water because of how good it looks. Oh, there you are. Jeez, I was looking all over for you, buddy. Goodness. As long as you're alright. Just had to make sure you were okay. And not get stuck on a car. Alright, let's try and use pipe rifle ammo. I need to just make a really good pipe rifle, or at least a decent, because there's no such thing as a good pipe rifle, really. But yeah, that's the water. The water looks hella nice. And it looks even better at daytime with the sun shining on it. This is the beauty right here. And I don't know if you get radiation from it. And I don't know if you get radiation from drinking it. I guess we'll find out. No. I didn't get radiation from drinking it. And I'm not getting it from swimming in it. That's cool. Yeah, it looks awesome. Like, I'm not quite sure exactly who made the mod, because I'm that kind of person. I just download mods. I don't really give credit or rate them, but I'm definitely going to go back and rate this mod 5, because it looks really fucking good. What's over there? Oh, I got a level up. Cool. Charisma up 1. Looks like somebody's house. Definitely see somebody over there. I'm gonna hope these fish don't, like, kill me. Fish aren't killing me, right? Okay, cool. Alright, let's go to the settlement real quick. You're not... Oh, it's the trader. Cool. I can sell you shit. I believe that some of the traders also have the, Welcome to Covenant. Oh, here you are. You're the trader, I think. Got armor at good rates for the market. Yeah, let's see what you got. What you see is what you get. Champion left arm. All right, let's go through straight. No, you only have this. Okay. Ammo. Not much. You only have apparel. You're really disappointing. Oh, you know I can sell you shit, though. Looking all about the buying shit, but forgot to sell him stuff. So you got like 200? Okay. Play the machete. Sell you the cocktails. Play the pistols. Couple of these shotguns. And the pipe rifle. Hold on. The Doge has more. Don't fucking go anywhere.
Heads up.
Give me all this shit. Why do you have a hard hat? Where'd you get a hard hat? This dog, man, I swear. Comes up with the most random shit.
Lucas, got armor at good rates.
I don't care about your armor, sir. I want you to buy my my guns. This is what this is really about here. Wow, mines? Oh, don't sell for a lot. I lied. Well, better than nothing.
Heads up.
Hey, come here. Can't move that fast because you need to take my guns. Come here, doggy. Take these. All 12. And this, and these, and that. And I'll carry the rest of it. Okay. Let's see what this is all about. Get free stuff. Oh, damn it. Move along. You know, I'm people loitering around. Not good for the nerves.
Is that what this place is called?
Yeah, we're a real up and comer. A pit stop on the road for traders and such. We're not that big. We got the bargains. Got a doc that can patch you up. We even got some lemonade. Well, that's what Deezer calls it anyway. There's a small catch, though. We don't just let anyone inside. There's an entrance test. We call it the safe test.
Interesting idea. Between you and...
I probably shouldn't say nothing, but listen. We want to make sure only good people...
Aha.
No undesirables. Nobody that ain't actually what they seem, you know?
I'm new to the area. What do you...
But you don't know about... Jesus, listen. Not everyone in the Commonwealth is human. I'm not going to say anything more than that. Just take the test.
Mm-hmm. All right, cool.
Sure. Good. Take a seat, and we can...
Play seems cool. I've never seen this before. I don't know if this is part of the game or not. Active, do you know if the Covenant is part of the vanilla game or if it's a mod?
So let's begin. You are approached by a frenzied scientist who yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber.
What the fuck?
I'd say up yours too, buddy.
You'd say that. Next question. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection on his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate. The doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Medicate the infected area as best I can.
You have a medical background. You discover a young boy lost in a cave.
That's the obvious.
He also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
I give the boy a hug and tell him everything will be okay.
It's not really what I'd actually do, but...
Congratulations! Yeah, you made it onto a baseball team.
Soccer.
I don't play baseball. I play soccer.
Are you certain about that? Never mind. Next question. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you...
What the fuck? Grandma! What the fuck?
I give her whatever she wants to spare his life.
Hmm. Typical Class B. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
I grab a bobby pin and pick the lock.
And that is all you do? Nothing else? Oh no. You've been exposed to radiation and a
medicine?
I dose myself with anti-mutagen agent.
Ignoring possible. Yes. A neighbor is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number one.
I'll
trade him for one of the comic books I own.
Hmm. You're almost done. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private...
None of these sound like a good prank. I mean, in my eyes, a prank is something that's funny, not painful. And flooding the room would be annoying as fuck. The razor would be kind of painful, I'm assuming. The toilet, changing meds could be bad.
Say the first thing that comes to mind.
Nice flood room.
On his water pipes. When he turns on the sink, he'll be in for a surprise.
Test's over. No one's ever answered.
Jeez. God, what's the right answer to this? I mean, I want to know what Covenant is.
Welcome to Covenant.
Wee! Cool. What'd you find, dog meat? Oh shit, I accidentally punched something. Oh, you guys got food? Aw, snap. I'm about to feed Sanctuary. Oh. Oh. Oh, you guys are not happy about that. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. No, 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 no. I'm sorry. Don't kill me. Holy fuck. Jeez, they did not like the fact that I grabbed food. Holy shit. Aw, little fishy. Little fishy? Can I shoot the little fishy? Fishy? No fishy. Oh, you hatched. Okay. Let me just... Go away. Oh, it's a big one. No, I don't want to. No. Too weak. No, tree. You guys kill him. I'm really upset that I just pissed everybody off in Covenant. No. No. Why are you trying to kill me? Well. That's how these things go. Back. Alright. Melee attacks on enemies can stagger them. Okay. How far back is this gonna take me? Okay, cool. So, like, right before I got there. Alright, no biggie. I'm gonna go ahead and exit. I'm gonna check my mods real quick and make sure I have the tactical one enabled so that I can throw flashlights and things like that onto guns and whatnot. And then I suppose I'll show you guys the mods that I have. Fuck it, I'm downloading an M60. I don't know where to find them, but you know. And I would have the modern firearms, but it says not enough inventory or memory. Like, the modern firearms look so good, but alas, oh well. The 5.7 can be found in the root cellar. I'll go through the load order really quick with you guys. A lot of these aren't activated, as you can see, but the ones that are, you'll see. I'm not going to stop and read them for you, but you'll see which ones are clicked on. I'm going to add these in as well. Okay, you have to craft it. Okay, cool. I want to see where some of these are. Where do I get this? Alright, well, we'll hurry up and get through this, and I'll look at this on my own time. Just so you guys can see which ones I have on here. Oh, I didn't have this activated. Well, fuck. I was supposed to have that activated. Oh, well. Alright, so that's going to be it. So thank you guys for watching. Remember to smash that like button. Leave a comment down below if you want to see some more modded Fallout. If you want, I can turn this into a series. Or I can just stream it occasionally and throw it up on the old YouTube channel. Thank you, Active, for being here. I know you've been kind of quiet and playing Battlefield like a pleb. But I appreciate your time being here. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.